Professor Manash Mondal, distinguished guests, my faculty colleagues, first of all, I'm grateful to all of you to have come here and share this Sunday morning with us. The dream with which we initiate this movement today is based on the firm belief that talent is not something that we lack. Our objectives, our talent, our will to do something very worthwhile is all there. It is just that we are not able to build the system and the connections for us to take it forward. All of the people who are here have wonderful dreams, and these dreams of merging of the engineering, the medical, the behavioral, the neurosciences, and all these disciplines to the next generation technologies is something that we must achieve. And I would like to assure you that IIT Kharagpur will not take even one step back for us to achieve this. Today, amongst all of us, is just a starting point for us to initiate discussions. From the initial introductions, you may have already identified that there are connections that you all can achieve and we can achieve amongst ourselves. IIT Kharagpur, with its 34 departments of various disciplines, as you all know, has also got a medical science and technology division. It has got engineering division, it has got instrumentation, it has got image processing, and a lot of work has been done in the medical sciences domain. However, we still lack our connectivity to actual practitioners and real experts in the medical field, and the breadth of that. We have started interaction in several areas with some medical doctors. Some of you are already here, and they are in various stages from 1 month to about 7 years. But still we have a long way to go. In addition, what we identified today is that there is one division of the Indian system, the DRDO's Life Science Division, which takes care of more than about 10 lakh or more people's well-being, which means that we have a catchment area of wonderful problems to solve for which new technologies are required. So what we are looking for today from all of you is expression of intent, of your ideas, to find out what you all want to do, whether there are connections here, so that we can firm these up and work on towards developing proposals. The outcome of this workshop, in my opinion, will be to try and identify certain areas of this general theme of signals and systems for life sciences, which we can work out together in short, medium, and long-term activities. And then, with the help of all the people, IIT Kharagpur would like to identify defined projects and work with the best in class, not only here in West Bengal, and not only in India, but also in the world. So it is my request that today we will very briefly present to you a gamut of what we have done, only some aspects of it, a booklet of which is available for you to see. Then we would like you to spend the rest of this day discussing with people whom you think have got complementary expertise and with whom you think we can develop some collaborations. And at the end of this, we would like to initiate our first steps in various collaborations in this whole area, so that we can break across certain barriers of research. Now, what am I looking for? I'm looking for you all to identify some of the finest problems that will challenge our students. For example, can you think of problems I was discussing with Professor Manas Mandal here? yesterday. Can you imagine, you know, from the, other than just practicing early detection of diseases, it is all our belief that the human body provides signals much, much earlier than what we see. For example, the speech that I'm giving, I think that that level of whatever I'm going to say, thoughts and other things are available much earlier. Can we identify, detect that? Can we provide 360-degree vision at low cost to people? So can we identify problems of the next generation, problems of immediate interest, problems of futuristic interest, and problems that not only we will work together, I want to take back problems which I will announce to our students, here is a set of experts who have given you this challenge. And IIT Kharagpur, along with various agencies in this country, funding should not be an issue if we identify big problems. So I thank you so much for coming here. I really look forward to seeing certain things emerging out today. And then we will keep this dialogue on and continue to maintain through our website and other connectivity so that over the next 2-3 months, we are able to crystallize this into a major activity. You may have heard that IIT Kharagpur is now setting up a 350-bed hospital. Soon we will set up super specialty facilities in the next 5 to 10 years. And within that period, we are also going to move into medical science, education and research. Now in order to do that, this background, your expertise and this experience is the starting point for us to define what is going to be that niche which IIT Kharagpur is going to give. Now in order for us to develop that niche, we need complementary expertise from all of you. Because we do not believe that we are the only people who will be able to develop everything. So with all the institutes together, we want to develop a long-term vision. But being engineers, you know, we always want something to happen starting off. So today, at the end of the day, we would expect each of you to write out some expression of interest in what you would like to do. Maybe with IIT people, maybe alone, maybe you have not identified anybody, but still we would like you to write down what is that you would like to do with us. And so that we can try and take this forward. So the way we have structured this today is that we will have a very brief presentation, which is there in the booklet, but we'll just go through it quickly so that you have an overview of some of the capabilities and background work of IIT Kharagpur. And then we have invited a few people to give a 5-minute presentation of their work, of their institution, etc. Then we have this open forum where people can discuss amongst each other and in public. And we preceded that by asking everybody about what they do. And then we will try to have a mixing, sum up, and identify expressions of interest. And then we will take this forward in more details again later. So I just want to welcome you all again. Thank you for coming here. And wish you stay. That if you really have a dream which you think we can work and get together, it will be our intention to see that we can fructify that dream. For that, whatever infrastructure and funding is required, we will all go together, and it will be my personal work to try and see that this is achieved. I have already started working individually with some of you, and in each of these cases, I will personally follow up to see that this gets rectified. So I look forward to it with great expectations, to hope that we have taken this time off today to make a starting point of something that will not just be something good here, but even if you have outrageous problems, as I said, you know, you want, you know, you, for example, I'll give you an outrageous problem. You know the internet, which is a shared resource and everything else, where everybody can search anywhere in the world? Can we share an imaging technology where everybody shares the vision that everybody sees and it goes to everybody else, then you get a world view all the time. So the concept of Dura Sravana and Dura Darshan can be maintained. So your outrageous ideas will also be accepted. We are looking for very futuristic problems, we are looking for very real problems. So thank you very much, welcome again, and we will now start with our next event, which is the consolidated presentation from IIT Kharagpur.